When you read these lines, my people, I shall have crossed the threshold of the eternal silence. I have become yours for joy and sorrow. When I look back, it is difficult to say which was greater, the joy or the sorrow. I believe that joy was the greater, but too long was the sorrow.